Do we have to be quick?
Yeah.
Do we put your hands? Put your hands and you gotta.
Hi, I'm Tessa Virtue.
And I'm Scott Moir.
And we're Olympic ice dancers.
From Canada.
And this is our Olympic quiz.
Ooh, good luck.
I know this.
Boom.
The 19th, the 21st, and the 22nd.
Mm-hmm. I don't know. I'm gonna guess 10. 15. Oh, there's 24.
Mm. Oh, yeah, they cut it down, didn't they?
Yeah.
Pacific Coliseum.
200? No, it would have been high.
Something got 110, I just saw.
Yeah, so that plus the short, which would have been around 80. So let's say
270. That was 76, right? You said.
No, that was 240 or something like that.
I have 22157.
Yeah, that
oh,
is
you're
right.
So right. 22157. Yes, I know that yeah. now.
We were more concerned about the orbital beside.
Yeah.
She thought we were second.
It was
second.
Funny in Vancouver because Scott joked that we were second, but we actually won. And I then said, in Sochi, he was like, it's not a joke, we're actually second.
Yeah, it would have been less funny to tell her that we won in Sochi when we were actually second, so I did do that.
Meryl Davis and Charlie White from the States won silver.
Mm-hmm.
And the Russians, Domina and Chava, were third.
I want to say three, but I'm just guessing.
I support you.
What's his eyes look like? Look at his eyes when I say...
He's saying no.
Four. Yeah, that's the one. Good teamwork. Here we go. Ljubljana, Slovenia. We had our family there. We were devastated because we were first alternate for the games that year, but we had such a blast. And that's how you say that, right?
Mm-hmm.
High five. Quiz time. We won.
Gold.
Yeah. Oh,
how long do you have?
Oh, yeah, no kidding. safety pin. Somewhere on her outfit with the head up. Guards placed perfectly on the boards. Coffee and a little bit of hot chocolate in it was something that you developed a bit later. And talking to me a lot as we skate around the rink.
And my grandma's thing in
Oh, yes, and your grandma's thing in your pocket. And your shoes when you... Because you have a little bit of time between the warm-up and the skate, so we always have shoes, and she always puts them
in. Yeah. I'm a little crazy, I guess.
those aren't that bad.
To play hockey?
Mm-hmm.
For the Toronto Maple Leafs?
And win
the Stanley Cup.
Yeah, there you go.
Thank you so much. That was our Olympic quiz.
Hope you enjoyed it.
We'll be better next time.
Yeah, we missed a couple.